What's this? I found something.
Aglow with flames and glistening slime, the strange beast looks at you almost expectantly. The bizarre creature utters a series of gurgles. It seems to be gesturing towards deeper in the cavern. The creature warbles incoherently, shaking its bulk towards the bowels of the cavern.
Something's up ahead.
The fiery slime creature looms imperiously over. The slime beast growls and lurches forward to attack.
You're not trying to escape, are you?
Thank you. Those slimes were disgusting.
The princess would have your head for that language.
Any minute now, they'll come. Any minute. I'm sure they're almost here. I'm right. You'll see.
You cover your face with your hands. You've just heard the news. The elven homelands have been destroyed by death fog. It was your order who did it. How can this be? You eat Griff's hand, and you see him putting animals, dead for days in the blistering sun, whole into his cooking pot. Probably best to pass on the stew.
gods know how much blood you have on your hands now. You can't let them go. This is our only hope against the Void Monk.
Sorcerer, what do you think you're doing, prowling around inside the fort? Ha! And what is it you think you saw? Ha! This cockroach is a traitor. He'd get worse than this if Dallas caught him. Speaking of roaches...
He looks you up and down.
Don't know if my hounds will make much of lizard meat. Even dogs have standards.
Please. Please. Healing. I need healing.
Of course. Of course. There's a boat that can take you into the dunes beyond. Two associates of mine run it. I can show you where.
But they'll kill you on sight if you don't know the proper password. Heal me, and I'll gladly tell you. I feel it at work upon me already. Thank you, my friend. There is a waterway, a boat. Hand me a map. It isn't far. You'll meet some associates of mine. Tell them Madame Zur sent you, and they'll let you pass.
Enough to matter, not enough to stage a coup. The Voidwoken have people terrified, not only for their lives, but for the very air they breathe, the sun that shines upon them.
Dallas and Alexander offer a solution. People need solutions at a time like this, no matter the consequences. Some people, anyway. You've given me a second life. I won't soon squander it, or forget what you've done. I'm healed. Thank you, my friend. I will settle this debt.
Nice.
Thank you.
That face, it's almost familiar, like a long-faded memory. The droplet burns both hot and cold, and yet you feel no pain. You step towards the flow, desiring more, wanting desperately for it to take you, and darkness envelops you.
It's broken.
The exit seems to be blocked from the other side.
Good reason for barging it in your private room, buddy.
Ow! You must be mad. Head out one way, you're back in the joy among the rabble. Head out another, you're knee-deep in the hollow marshes. I'll take a nice, quiet cell any day of the week, and twice on Lucian's day. And? Got no reason to scramble out, me. It's hot and busy out there. School and quiet in here. Or at least, it used to be. Before you go, you haven't met a particular fella here, have you? Tall, black beard, intense way of looking at you. Penchant for metaphor? Wouldn't be surprised if you'd met him before. Fella gets around, believe you me. Half of me's afraid he's gonna try and save me from this place. Anywho, thanks and good luck, I guess. Though, if you know what's what, you'll take a load off and let the dice fall where they're gonna fall.
Muffled sounds suggest that this scuffed old door leads up to the fort's main floor. It's bound to be crawling with magisters.
Whatever lies ahead, it has been a pleasure travelling together.
The more the merrier. It's been too long since my last bloodbath.
Good. Let them try to catch us.
Flying hell! Karen! You said this way was clear!
But that's what the log said, sir. No one's all for us to be here.
Well, the log was wrong, you idiot. I hope for your sake no one will miss him.
The Magister cocks his head, seemingly surprised at what he heard.
That's so. Tell me, what do you know about Zor? Delirus is a fool. Went and got himself caught, and now he's handing out our secrets to any old elf who happens to stalk by. Sorry, but Dal led you wrong. There's nothing for you here but secrets you ought not to know.
The boy stands back from you, steady eyes narrowed in a wary stare.
Who are you? What a coincidence. Me too. You helped me out just there, so let me return the favour. You want to get out of here? I've a boat here with plenty of room. Let's go. There's a place not far from here that's safe enough for our kind. It's out in the swamps. Ain't a home, but you can breathe for a minute and figure out what to do next. Let's go already. Great. Jump in the boat and I'll take the oars.
A boat. I'd thank the divine, but... well...
we've got to get out of here. The sooner the better. Just jump in the boat when you're ready.
The sturdy raft bobs in the canal's gentle current.
We made it out. Good. Better get a move on to safety before anything spots us.
He gives you a searching look.
Trust's more valuable than coin round here. You helped me, so I hope I'm making the right choice in trusting you. You need a place to lay low for a while. I know a safe enough place. My friends there are all in pretty bad shape, but it's safer than out here, that's for sure. You won't stumble across it in the dark, I'll tell you that. It's well concealed from prying eyes. But here, hand me your map and I'll mark the way. Careful where you tread. They don't notice me, most of the time. But I wouldn't lay any bets on your chances. Beasts, spectres, bones, even void-woken sometimes. Seen things in here I've never even read about in fairy tales. Even saw a winter dragon once, but I make sure nobody sees me.
The cat purrs loudly as it curls itself around your ankles. Looks like you've got yourself a new pet.
That, of course, was so many years ago now.
Scent. Unmistakable. How did noxious bulbs end up here?
Yes. Is it an audience you desire?
You hear a dry cackle from the platform above. Turning, you see a rickety corpse staring down at you.
So there is still fresh meat slithering around this mire. Our master will be pleased.
The skeleton laughs, its ribs shaking and clacking.
Do you think I miss the centuries passing? The beast may be rotten as I, but his curses remained, at least until our new master arrived. Now we are free. Now we serve a higher purpose, a glorious mission, and neither you nor your kind will stand in our way. Poor mewling child. You know nothing of the wheels that turn around you, but they shall spin no more. My lord wishes you dead, and it brings me joy to grant that wish.
Thank you.
Show yourself!
From fog, bound for clear skies. Elf child, find me.
I sense something nearby.
Find you? Find who?
Whose voice is this?
The Reaper for me.
Thank you.
Yes. Is it an audience?
Look out. I smell burning. Are those pigs on fire?
Expect a needle.
Thank you. What's this? I found something.
Good find.
What strange witchery is this?
Hey, you! Let me see what you've got under there. Go on, go on.
Becca! Why are you still speaking? If there was a cave to explore, do you think I'd tell you? How awkward. See, the thing is, just stop. No one cares what you have to say.
Until next time. Here today, gone tomorrow.
An illusion.
Life's a dream.
This fellow must be quite proud of himself.
Pathetic. Ha! You want to hit me, don't you? Go on then. Give it your best shot.
Careful. I've spotted a trap.
spoken. We meet again.
Vermin. Thieves. Pests. Leeches. Die. Pass away. Your essence feeds us.
More of them. These beasts are damn persistent.
They can keep calling us vermin, but we'll just keep putting them down.
Return.
call for you. From wind and water, I call.
From fire and earth as well, but I've yet to find you.
Thank you.